Obviously, I couldn't do this in my driver's ed course, you know? There's a lot of cars here, though. Woo! Oh, that was fun, man. That was a lot of fun. What is up, guys? Ryan Blaze back again. What up out there, RB fam? Yo, this is the first time I'm rocking headphones. I am getting a Senna or a Cena pretty soon, but yeah, today is pretty cool because this is, like you can see in the clickbait, my first, well, pretty much my first legal ride. First legal ride that I'm recording, so. But I have a special, sweet surprise for you guys. I know on a lot of moto vlogs, I was always looking to see if somebody would post at least a clip of, like, the driving school experience, you know what I mean? Because I never knew what to expect. But today, me and my buddy, I met basically my long-lost brother in class over the weekend. It's this really cool kid named Darnell. I'm going to be going to meet up with him right now, and we're actually going to be driving the course a little bit. We'll probably be driving a little faster than they allowed us to, but it is going to be cool. It's my landlord. But yeah, so I will get back to you guys when some cool stuff's happening, as always. So, bam! It is such a beautiful day today, guys. And as you know already, we're going to be doing some lane splitting. Yeah, we're in Maine, so it is not legal, but we're going to do what we're going to do just so we don't get hit in the back, you know what I mean? Getting honked at over here. I know you guys could hear it. Yeah, I don't care if I'm lane splitting a little bit because it is a lot safer in studies and all that. That's why a lot of states are catching on, but mine isn't, you know, so I'm going to do it anyway, though. That was my landlord again. But yeah, like I was saying, man, I'm going to be lane splitting, you know what I mean? Because it is a lot safer than not lane splitting, because you could really get rear-ended and that would really suck on a motorcycle, you know, compared to a car. So if I get pulled over, I'm actually just going to tell a cop, well, I'm just going to keep doing it for my own safety. And if he wants to give me a ticket, go ahead. Got an airplane up there with some skis on it. I don't know, it's probably too far for you guys to see, but looks pretty cool. Oh, I love on-ramps, man. Ripping up the on-ramp. Can't wait to get my Cena intercom, or whatever you call it. I'm not sure if it's Cena or Senna, but I can't wait to get it. Me and my buddy Larry, that you guys have seen on the Harley, he's getting the 2-pack. I'm just going to pay him half for it, or whatever. So we can be talking to each other and listen to music the right way. So stoked to get it. I think my buddy Mike's gonna get one too. It's such a nice day out though, man. Look at this, so beautiful. Wow. Green light. That was green, you guys saw it. I love splitting traffic, man. It's so fun. People get so pissed off, though. Best part about having a dirt bike right here, boys. fun being on a supermoto. I think if I had like a street bike, it might not be as fun just for the fact of riding around. You can go up and off curbs like so easily. It's the funnest thing. Oh, we got a cop. We got a cop. We got a cop. Oh, they're slowing down. I love just staring them down, especially now that I'm legal. Just staring the cops down, man. I hope they turn around. It would just make for good content. Bro, man. Hell yeah, you got a little enduro or supermoto over there. I see that. And bam. Obviously, I couldn't do this in my driver's ed course, you know? There's a lot of cars here, though. Woo! Oh, that was fun, man. That was a lot of fun. What's up, man? So this is the driving course right here, as you can see. Man, that's a lot of fun. Holy crap. That was way more fun than the driving school, man. Granted, I was on a Ninja 250. That thing had no power at all. Especially, like, low-end, it had no power whatsoever. But, I mean, it was fun. We had fun in the class, you know. We waited all day doing written work just to ride, and then finally you get to ride. And it was obviously a lot of fun when we finally got to, you know. Let's see if I can hit the, what they call the box. Without putting a foot down. So much easier on my own bike, holy cow. I'm just so used to the thing. That's called the 20-foot box or the 18-foot box. I'm not sure. This one's gonna be tighter because there's a car right in the spot. But let's try it anyway with the car there, see if I can pull it off. With less room than you're supposed to use. Piece of cake. That's cool. Show you guys a little picture of the supermoto. Give you guys a quick little walk around of her. This is my 2007 Suzuki DRZ 400 Supermoto. It's my first real motorcycle. I think it's pretty sweet. I like it a lot. Has a lot of torque, a lot of power, especially for someone my size. I'm only like a $140, $135 around there. And I'm like 5'6", 5'7", so I'm really small. But this thing will throw me. It'll throw you. It's a good bike. It's reliable. I already did an oil change, greased my chain. But yeah, it's my 2007 Suzuki DRZ 400 SM. It's got a few mods. Hi guys. How do you say what up to my vlog though?
What up?
Yo, this is Darnell. This is the kid we met in class. So we're gonna be riding and stuff, and he needs gas, so we're probably gonna get that. But we're gonna shred this course real quick. So yeah. Yeah, that's his Intruder 500 Suzuki. It's so cool, the kid I met and got along with in school. We both have freaking Suzukis. So freaking cool, man. I was stoked about it. Whoa! Holy crap! You guys gonna die right after school, man. Good thing I learned to stop my motorcycle in driving school. Yeah, get it. Get it. Woo! He's got a big bike, but he's getting it. Woo! Count it! Count it! He was actually a way smoother rider than me, even in the class. He has a really big bike, but in the class we had smaller bikes. He was a way smoother rider than me. He got better test scores on everything, including riding. He's super skilled and super smooth. I freaking love it. This kid was so funny, too. I love that kid. Probably going to be friends for life, man. He's like my long-lost brother. Hit a little wheelie. Gotta do the shenanigans, you know what I'm saying? Ooh. Damn. Hell yeah. I'm all about the stunt in life. I love it. He's got a sick new helmet too. I just noticed that, man. It's so sick. You wanna get gas?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh yeah. That's where my guy at the, my instructor at the driving school got us donuts one day. I love that place. Food's so good, even though it's straight in the ghetto here. I think that was a cop. Can't be cutting off bikers even if you're a cop, man. That's crazy. Figures, it's so nice out after we get out of class, like all week. That's crazy. Yeah, me too. Yeah, I'm stoked. I'm not like scared of cops and stuff. Yeah, it is. For real. Yo, all the gear all the time. Yeah, straight. Bop. Right. Take a right. Hello. Thank you. Thank you. Ah, nice, man. Hell yeah. Thank you. Straight. One second. After this cop, we'll pull a wheelie. After the feds go by. Crappy wheelie, but whatever, it does the job. So we made it to the gas station for my boy. He needed some fuel. He needed some fuel. Boom, 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 boom. We gang in the pump. How's it going? We gang in the pump. Oh yeah. Dude, that thing's smooth, huh?
Oh, it's so nice.
Chilling. Yeah, I love little back roads and stuff. It's kind of fun.
Your bike sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, it's not bad for a stock exhaust.
Is it? Yeah.
Yeah.
It
sounds alright.
I'm thinking, like, what is that? Like, it sounds, almost sounds like some type of. I don't know. It's cool.
Yeah, like maybe the baffle's broken or something. That'd be nice.
You can break it yourself.
Yeah, technically.
I don't know if you're allowed to, but you could.
I mean, yeah.
do what I want.
But alright guys, my battery is shot, so I'm gonna have to end this video here. That's my boy Darnell. This is a fun little ride. Hopefully I can get this video up like really soon. I'm sure within the week. But yeah. So this is his bike up close. Had to show you guys real quick, a little walk around. Thing is beautiful, chrome, white, my favorite colors. And it's a Suzuki like mine, so make sure you guys subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Suzuki's are the best. Oh, you got this chillin' thing? Ooh, for the highway?
Yeah.
Woo! Highway bars. Yeah, this bike's sick. But make sure you guys subscribe, like the video. See you next time. Peace! Hell yeah. Look at this guy on another Suzuki. That's so sick. We're cruising with Suzukis. 1, 2, and 3. That's so sick. We just met up with this guy. He was just cruising. I thought he had like a Grom at first, but it's not a Grom. It's like a Suzuki. It's sick. That thing's so dope. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah. There's another airplane. Oh, it's probably the same one. I'm sure you guys can't see it again, that's so far away. But there's another airplane, man, they're the same one, I think, with the floats. Yeah, that guy in the Suzuki was ripping, man, that was sweet. We out here, Suzuki gang, boy. Suzuki gang. He had a Suzuki, too. Yeah. I love this bridge, it's so chill. Look how beautiful it is. So beautiful. Blah. Oh yeah. That was awesome, bro.
Yeah, I like that.
Right? That was a fun day.
So cool. I love it.
Hell yeah.